luck.
Good luck. Right,
let's go.
Yeah.
Lots of knitting was done, but not as much treadmill.
A mission to Mars in the close future is realistic. I think the technological and psychological obstacles can be overcome.
Just showing that it works, you can actually get water from a ground that is seemingly dry, it would work on Mars, and the implication is that you would be able to get water on Mars from this little greenhouse.